Carpentier, they call him the Orchid Man, is 173 and a half, just a half pound lighter. Carpentier is a... Siki's down, but the referee orders him to fight. That was a glancing right cross. The sensational bout was against the great Jack Dempsey in the United States, just the year before today's fight. Beautiful right cross. Carpentier slipped. He was over-anxious to reach Siki. Siki's down. Up at seven. Down. Up at four, gasping for breath. Those body blows hurt him badly. Siki is overanxious. Here going all out, trying for a knockout before his strength is all gone. The big crowd is shocked at the way Siki has suddenly taken command of this fight. The referee keeps warning Carpentier for continued fouling. Well, there's one for the book. Siki picks him up. Championship here in Paris, France. Hard body punches following that terrific uppercut to the jaw. And now the three judges have reversed their referee, and Siki is declared the winner. The official decision, it's a clean knockout. Battling Siki is the new light heavyweight champion of the world.